Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how to get a Filipino IP address. Filipino residents traveling abroad will have a hard time keeping up with their favorite shows on Filipino channel, lifestyle network, but also the Filipino Netflix catalog without an IP address from the Philippines. If you don't have a Filipino IP address, accessing any of the websites, platforms and channels from this country will not be possible. But, luckily for you, I have a simple solution that will let you fix this issue. So, how to get an IP address from the Philippines regardless of your location? Well, before I give you the answer to that question, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. Now, let's get back to the topic of this video. First, I'm going to show you my IP address by using the website called IPlocation.net. IPlocation is a website that lets you see your IP address, but also the location or country associated with that IP address. As you can see, my IP is displayed right here, but also here, and is based in Sofia, which is located in Bulgaria, so it's pretty clear that I'm located far away from the Philippines. But I can replace my Bulgarian IP address with the IP address from the Philippines by using CyberGhost. CyberGhost is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet or even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 90 countries that it offers, of course including the Philippines. Now that you know that you can use CyberGhost to get a Filipino IP address, let's see how to do it in practice. First, you need to open the application, choose all servers, scroll down and find the Philippines. As you can see, it's located right here, so all you have to do is double click on it and CyberGhost will quickly establish a connection to the VPN server located in this country. I should now have a Filipino IP address, but if I check the website once again, I can see that the change isn't reflected just yet. Don't worry, I will refresh the page now. And after refreshing the page, as you can see, my IP address really changed, which you can see here and here, and is based in Manila, the Philippines. We also need to mention that CyberGhost is not a free VPN, unfortunately, but it is quite affordable and is one of the few VPNs that actually has servers in the Philippines. Free VPNs don't have any servers in this country, so they won't allow you to get a Filipino IP address, whereas CyberGhost has 28 servers located in Manila. For that reason, CyberGhost is our best pick, but we encourage you to download any free VPN of your choice, and you will see that you can't find any Filipino servers. CyberGhost currently offers great discounts on its long-term plans, and they're backed up by a 45-day money-back guarantee that lets you get a full refund in the first 45 days of your purchase, no questions asked. For example, you can use CyberGhost to get a Filipino IP address abroad, enjoy the Filipino Netflix catalog or TV channels on your vacation, and as soon as you get back home in the Philippines, simply contact CyberGhost customer support in the first 45 days of your purchase, say that you want to get your money back and they'll give you a full refund in less than a few hours. To get the cheapest possible price on CyberGhost, accompanied by a 45-day money-back guarantee, simply use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/cg. Or of course, you can always click on the link in the description box below the video to claim the cheapest possible deal on this VPN. As you had a chance to see, using CyberGhost to get a Filipino IP address is very easy. You just need to open the application, connect to a server in the Philippines, and within a few seconds you will have an IP address from this country. Also, you can use CyberGhost to get IP addresses from 90 different countries, unblock geo-restricted websites and Netflix catalogs, download torrents safely, save money on flight tickets and browse the web in complete anonymity. With everything said, this was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below the video, subscribe to our channel and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!